conference for this year's sessions of the National People's Congress takes place in Beijing.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
NPC spokesman Li Jiaxing introduces the main tasks and takes questions from the media on the issues topping the agenda. This year's gathering is the fourth session of the 11th National People's Congress. One of the key tasks for Chinese lawmakers and advisors will be discussing the blueprint for country's economic and social development over the next 5 years. China said it plans to raise its defense budget by 12.7% to 601 billion yuan in 2011, compared with an increase of 7.5% last year. The government has always tried to limit military spending, and it has set the defense spending at the reasonable level to ensure the balance between national defense and economic development, said Li Jiaxing, spokesman for annual session of China's National Legislature. The former foreign minister also said China's defense expenditure is transparent and defensive in nature.